ekaleni lemncoma ngekhelethe inhlavana ngelusiba daqoqeka kulele imhlophe kude ngomphele baqhwabetaba kuqhekeke emadvala kutvale tingonjani sengisenkundleni nitawubila kuhle kwemcenge uselangeni. Salukati lesithandwa ngimi. Lusicilo lwakho lubalave lwemaphupho nsumansumane letekwa limphungamphunga. Takho tindzebe temlomo atibangi buniyo mphandze yemncumo lekeleta emhlabathini lobandi. Kumamatheka kwakho sinyalo seminjunju yebusha neminyaka. Takho tinyembeti ngumthombo longatsalulwa sichamuselisi setifiso tami. Salukati lesithandwa ngimi. Lakho lulwimi luyinsika, luyinkhombandlela, lingumhlahlandlela. Salukati lesithandwa ngimi. Lakho luhleko lugigithekisa ngisho netimbali, lisho ngesici lesinambitheka kwemvula yenfasahlobo. Tinwele takho sithathwa sebunjula mcondvo ojula, nami ungithathe ungibeke. Salukati lesithandwa ngimi. Tandla takho ingubo lefuthumele, lembathisa ngesineke, ngenfokomalo, neluthandvo. Wena usiyalo lesichichima luju nelubisi thine sinathe thine sinothe thine sikhule chichima umlibe salukati sami mnikati webuqi qabile likhaliphe njalo langa leluhlata njengencoshane salukati lesithandwa ngimi imiyalo yakho tibiyo kimi siyano senzabuko nemlandvo kuhlabelela kwakho ngumswakama lapho kimi sekwaba lugadvule ngakhe futhi ngiwole futhi ngibe litibuko lelikhatimula intfokodo salukati lesithandwa ngimi.
Sing the wilted blossoms. For the girl at the corner of Nora Street, passing through a horde of men, crucifying and molesting her with razor sharp words, laying claim to her bones, this is to her self-esteem that now lays buried on the ground. To the girl who prayed on scripture, now she prays on her knees, with a monster in her throat, murmuring something about salvation, confusing his come to the coming of the Messiah. To the Ezekiel, who prophesy her dead bones to life when death has claimed her tendons. For the warrior woman, with a spine like the infallible walls of Jericho, this is to tell her, I know she doesn't like mornings that reek of Jericho after the fall and all the ruins of her ruins, eyes heavy with collapse and all the wreck and rumble and the dust beneath her seams, mortal mornings that peel her perfect, flawed temple, heavy and barely. To the girl who never got to be a child because he spread her legs at 5, this is to her cold body that now lays on the bathroom floor screaming a loud silence. To the girl who sleeps with men to pay for her little brother's tuition and medical bills for her mother, this is to the tongues that have stripped her naked, yet she walks like her back ain't broken and wounded, like she don't curve into an ocean every night. For the woman who laughs, like her uterus is not a dry desert, a whole unfounded sky bearing lightnings that split her in half on most days, yet her laughter still tastes like the first rain of spring. This is for her. Bending her back for men that don't deserve her. This is an encomium singing her worthiness back into her bones. This is for women who choose to leave when their tender entrails are a raging hiatus, who walk through fire like Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, fiercely and boldly like a moth dancing on a flame. This is for the girl with beaming black skin. I marvel at how your cheeks glisten like oiled mahogany, like French roasted Arabica coffee beans when you smile. It makes the sun want to commit suicide and reincarnate as the unflinching boldness in the depth of your eyes. So this is for lost girls. This is for trafficked girls. This is for girls turned into smoke. This is for women who choose life over death each time choosing to leave. This is an ode to you, a thanksgiving pouring on the doorstep of your souls, my petals unfolding, hoping to leave an indelible imprint in your souls. But you are no ordinary mortals. You are beautiful, purposeful, and intelligent. You are melted Hesse's kisses on a scorching summer day. You are all the summer in winter, the storm and the rainbow, the hurricane and quietude of still morning air. You hold astronomer's strength in your gaze, knotted and rooted. This is me before you, standing over a bridge between intense adoration and the urge to flee, wondering how you hold night and day in the same breath, how parts of the world lie undiscovered beneath your skin. So glow, glow for the galaxy you already are. Libidong slanzi letwa lang sulalo tingulungwani.
Welcome, welcome everyone. Sanamukela ngelimi lesiSwati igama lami ngisabelo wakamashele, your favorite MC. Sesingenile ngaleyo ndlela on the live garden session. Uyatibonela nawe kuyajayiva DJ Quintin on the ones and twos. Iphele mnanzi mix wangena ke the poetry girl lokungisilanzile ithwala ke kumnanzi kakhulu. This is the live garden session brought to you by the Mpumalanga Department of Culture, Sports and Recreation in partnership with Foobs Entertainment. Sadoba mnanzi khona I live band kumnanzi kakhulu khona speed era uyabalandzela emva kwami ngihombe kutsi nje you following the rules of the lockdown ukhumbule siya sanitizer, have your mask with you, ni keep a social distancing. Gube mnanzi, gube right. I mean, I'm the host for the evening. We live. Remember to catch us on the details on the screen. Nema details etu. Sembe kutsi konke niyakulandzela imigomo ye lockdown. Speed era up next. Uyalandzela usiphale mnanzi mix. The band bayalungisa nabo. Kumnanzi kakhulu. We're gonna have fun. 3, 2, 6. Speed era. On my behind, yambon. All right. Sasanitize and face. Angets. Ukraine, angets. See inside is a sanitizer on the ones and two speed era asambe boy. We'll be right back.
Shalom.
2002. Hope you're having fun. Chai Bosho na pekai. Guy 1, guy 2, guy 3, guy 1, guy 2, guy 3. Speed era. We are kubega singing live guided session.
Oh, yo, 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 yo resist. When they say they need billions of dollars to build bombs instead of build schools, open your eyes. Resist. When they say they want to preserve our way of life, so they must take life. This is a lie.
Take a moment. Let's get Just for God, keep coming back in.